All right. May not be the medal exactly you came for, but you have to be happy with winning bronze.
Yeah, we are very happy with the bronze. We have a very young team, and we have the future team, I think. So we are very, very happy. Yes.
For you today, 3 goals for you today. Talk a little bit about what you did that made you so successful.
I don't know. I'm in that team. That's a team. Sire. I think we are very good in the defense. Probably we have more work with the offense, and we are very happy with the match today. And I'm very happy with the 3 goals. But the team give me the passes, so I'm the wing, so I have to score.
A scoreless game the first time you played these guys. How important was it to get that early lead?
That's very important. Very. You see that the first time, first match is against Japan, we have 0-0-0-0, and we win on the penalty. So the first goal, very early in the first period, very, very good.
How much confidence does this tournament, winning bronze and sort of staying with those big teams, how much confidence does it give the team going ahead for the rest of the season?
It's very good. It's very good. So I think we are in a good championship and to the World Championship, I think, and I hope we are in the semi-final and do a good, very good work and a very good job to that.
All right, Coach, obviously not the medal you were hoping for when you came here, but you have to be happy with the bronze.
Yeah, as we talked about earlier in the week, we have a very new team and we have to develop that. So we're happy with a bronze medal in this tournament.
How important was it to get that quick start, that early goal just a minute in?
That changed our game since last game against Japan. We could play a little bit more offense game and we can get a little bit pressure or more pressure on their defense player. And we got a lot of opportunities and a lot of shots on their goal and 5 goals. We are happy with that.
As you've said, a young team. How much confidence does this result give you going forward the rest of the season?
It's very important for us this season so we can qualify for the Olympics and hopefully get a good result in the World Championship now in March and get a good Olympics for the year after.
Coach, what was the difference in today's game?
Oh, yeah, absolutely no excuse this time. You know, we're not covering the man. We made a big, big mistake in the first period. That really let us down. And, second period, that mistake right in front of the turnover to that guy should never happen. So I think we have to rebuild this, you know. Like I said, I have no excuse for this.
How deflating is it to give up that early goal just a minute 15 in the first period?
That would actually kill us. You know, I knew Morton is a good coach, and he was looking for that. I think if we come out strong, we left at 17, come floating out on top. I knew they were going to come, but our defenseman didn't pay attention to that. That was a big mistake for us.
You've said a number of times this week, this is a young team. What are some of the positives you take away from this week?
Well, actually, we have to learn from the mistake. You know, this is I think it's the best education they ever can get. So I think they felt, and in many ways, that what was a mistake that we went through. So I hope that the people, my guys, can learn it from this and take it to the next stage.